Hi, I'm Jordan Spritzer at Alpen House Fitness. February is Heart Month, and we're teaming up with the American Heart Association to raise awareness of heart health issues. Here to tell you more about that is Jessica from the American Heart Association.
Thank you, Jordan. My name is Jessica. I am a director at the American Heart Association, and we're excited to be teaming up with Alpen House to help keep the heart health of the community top of mind. February is National Heart Month, and we look forward to seeing everyone dressed in red on February 14th to help spread awareness that heart disease is the number one cause of death, yet it's 80% preventable. All of these small steps can add up to make a big difference in your health. Now here's Jordan to show you a few tips on how to stay active at work.
Thanks, Jessica. Now I'd like to show you a simple stretch you can do in your office. Many times people who work desk jobs or sit long hours a day get tightness down the front of their body, down the front of their hips. I'm going to show you how to alleviate that tightness and alleviate the back pain that usually comes with it. You begin by getting into a half kneeling position. One knee down on the ground, one foot flat on the ground. You push your hip forward by contracting the glute on the same side. Push into the stretch and hold it for 2 seconds, then release the tension. Repeat 10 times on each hip.
Stop in all month and you can purchase a heart for $1. All donations will go to the Capital Region chapter of the American Heart Association. Thank you for watching.